Today I'm going to put Bondo on a kick panel. We decide to street tune the Mule. Spoiler alert, I broke it. It's not that bad. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. The problem with daily videos is if they don't have the paint and they're closed, how am I gonna make a video? In a situation like this where, you know, I have to make daily videos and I ran out of shit to do because the goddamn store is closed and I can't get the fucking paint I need so I can't do my fucking job. In situations like this, I think to myself, self, what would Casey Noseflat do in a situation like this? He had to make daily videos, and what would he do if he ran out of video ideas? And then I thought of it, I have a story for you about a cuck I once knew named Rafa, who yesterday needed my iPad. Gave him the T-Bird keys, went out to fucking get it in the T-Bird, got the iPad, did what he had to do, didn't even clean up, and he left. Took the T-Bird keys with him. Then I was stuck, stranded at the shop. I couldn't take either of my cars home because the T-Bird was parked behind the F-150. God, dude. I had to sit here all night. Just kidding. He came and brought him. Rafa got off his ass, brought the T-Bird keys back. I could have used the spare, but that story bought me a good 2 minutes. Okay, we're trying to pump out 20 minutes of dog shit per video. Gets us the most ad revenue. So I'm gonna sand this panel for the rest of the... Rafa just bought a C5 Cuck Vet because all of his cars are taken apart and he has nothing to drive, so he wanted something that runs as a daily driver that he could kind of fix up, you know? But he also does mechanic type of shit at a shop as his day job, so my prediction is that he's not coming today because he took his Cuck Vet apart already. He pulled the heads off, probably, started looking, and then he started he's putting cams in it. He's gonna have three cars that don't run. Rafa has his Coyote Mustang. It was turboed. He sold the turbo kit. He's trying to make it more drivable because he's going full race car on a Cobra shell with a LS1 in it. So he's got the Coyote and the Cobra taken apart. See, over here my cars run, you see? They may all be pieces of shit, but they run. The 2.3 runs like a champ, baby. Rolling in my 2.3 with my zippers down and my balls and my pee-pee. Hose on standby, waving just to say hi. Did you stop? Yeah, bitch. I slapped their thighs. Then I pursued on to the next block. Oh, zip down my zipper and suck my hog. Excuse me, can I help you? Look at that, that's all epoxy. So now we can get in here with the fiberglass reinforced Bondo. This is like that flexible plastic, which kind of sucks to mold to. This method works really good. You just grind the back, epoxy it from the back and the front, grind the front, anywhere that epoxy is gonna hit needs to be sanded down really well. Because where the epoxy's shiny, nothing's gonna bond to that anymore. So if we put filler over this, filler's not gonna stick to it, and you're gonna have a cracking problem. So these are just like the T-Bird kick panels, which still look perfect. Once we get all the shiny spots sanded down on the epoxy, we can hit it with some Bogadonia. See, like, so that just, that epoxy just peeled right off of there. There was a little bit on the surface. It's really hard to get stuff to stick to this. See, this is kind of flaking off when it gets thin. We have to do as much as we can to make sure none of this cracks later. So we could sand this back. That's a little area that wasn't sanded. So any areas that didn't stick, we need to find that all now before we hit it with the Bogarelli. The epoxy bonds to the acrylic really well. Any super low spots that we can't get with sandpaper, I'll have to grind it. I scuffed this transition where the epoxy meets the factory panel. Because that, we need that, that's a transition we need to blend so it's not visible. So we need to filler, the filler really needs to bite in there. I removed a lot of epoxy from this corner. This will be a hard little area to body work, so we don't need a lot of glue built up there. We'll try to just keep that as smooth as we can. He's here! It runs! What in the world did you, what? I would have bet you took the heads off already and it didn't run. What do you think?
This tool is just dirty.
Oh, you already put the Raiders seat covers on it? Yeah. Like a true Mexican. God damn, look at you.
Still cleaning it already because it was bad.
Yeah, it looks all nasty. Oh, the interior's nasty.
Yeah. It just needs this. Everything else, this and the carpet.
Yeah, the dash looks good actually.
Yeah, everything looks good.
Door panels aren't bad either. Like, that's a little wobbly, but it's not ripped, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna go at it right now.
Dude.
Shit, son.
I feel like grossed out driving.
Okay, can you get that part right there?
You better get your fucking shoe
hit
off
it.
My door panel. Bitch.
Hit the white part on the shoe.
You better get your fucking shoe off my door panel part. Fuck your fucking mother. It needs to get cleaned up a little bit, you know?
Listen to that door panel while Rafa scrubs that turd. He's gonna scrub it till it's gone. Listen. Sounds like he's trying to panic swim himself out of a swimming pool filled with Tupperware. Sounds like he's fucking the shit out of a balloon animal. Sounds like his mom walked in and he's panic folding a blow-up doll, trying to stuff it, hide that shit.
This needs to get cleaned up.
Sounds like he's wrestling a styrofoam ice chest. What the fuck is that? Sounds like he's trying to jam two loaves of wheat bread in the styrofoam ice cooler.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. Alright, shut your fucking whore mouth.
Oh, this is gonna get the full treatment, baby. We're gonna dash mount, we're gonna get you a float mount in the dash. All we're gonna right, move the AC controls down. Hey, you listen here, bitch. I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do to it. We're gonna splatter paint it.
Oh my God, we're not gonna fucking splatter paint.
We're gonna go silver with a splatter. You know what I'm saying?
We are not splatter painting.
We're gonna get up in the trunk with a fourth order band pass. Six ecstasy tens, baby. Let me peek under that seat cover, dude. Let me peek. Oh. Oh no, I saw foam.
Hey, how's that door panel look?
Well, you got this broken. Okay, we're gonna have to fix this. We're gonna have to splatter paint this.
We're not doing splatter.
We're splattering the door insert.
Nah, bitch.
I'm gonna splatter your mom's ass.
I already put like 300 miles in it.
300? Dude, I put like 1,000 on the bird already.
I had to go to fucking Lancaster to go get the smog done. Smogged it today. I ordered tires for it today.
What kind of wheels are you gonna put? Keep these?
I'm gonna keep this. These ones, just
clean it up. You're gonna chrome them?
Nah, I'm gonna lower it.
And slam it?
This is as far as I can go with the bolts.
Put the hydros on it, baby. Top this bitch. So this comes with the LS already in it.
Yeah, LS1.
What are you gonna do with the other cars that don't run?
Get them running?
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Look, my car's running, baby. Look at these.
Yeah, my man.
Look at these four bangers. Hmm?
What you got there, buddy?
Chucky. Oh. You wrestle again. Oh, I got his head. Fucking got his head already.
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
Let's see if this is the Landera. Rafa had some Landero. Is this the camel tone?
That's a sombrero.
Oh. Oh shit.
It's closer now.
It's pretty fucking close, dude. Look. Yeah. I mean, it's darker.
No, bitch, that's it.
That might be it. Son of a shit-eating goddamn bitch! If you would have showed up sooner, I would have not ran anywhere. Without for nothing, dude. If you would have came to work sooner, I wouldn't have had to leave for nothing.
Yeah.
Your car would have got you here sooner, slow piece of shit. What a slow piece of shit that is. Yeah, this has got more of a purple hue to it. We may have to hit it with some splatter. It's got a bit of a camel tone. Look at that fucking son of a cuck. It's definitely not the right color.
No?
No. Oh, whoa, it's changing. It's changing before my eyes. Look, I changed it with my mind. What? No, maybe it's just drying purple. All right, so tell the people what you got going on here.
Can I be honest with you?
Mm-hmm.
It's really none of their business, what I'm doing.
Just go ahead and tell them. What is that? That's a high-grade Soundman iPad mini kit.
This is an eBay fucking iPad size thing from eBay.
You bought the knockoff? What? You bought the shitty one? He's masking off the front, trying to be like me. And he's gonna lay some epoxy into his own backside.
Trying to be like you, bitch. Everything you know, I taught you, you bitch.
Are you gonna lay your epoxy into your front side?
Fucker, dude. Trying to be like.
What have you taught me, bitch?
Everything you fucking.
How to
know,
fucking
bitch.
Fuck the mule up?
Everything you fucking ever known in your fucking life.
Rafa came here and taught me how to tune, and now the mule doesn't idle.
You fucking reject.
You ruined it. Tell him what happened.
Motherfucking reject.
Tell him what you did to the mule.
Shit.
So they know.
Fucking bucket ass mule.
He said he smoothed my map. Then what?
Then I put it in your ass.
Then what did you do to break it?
I smoothed it, then I put it in your ass. Put it in your ass, boy. First I smoothed it, then I put it in your ass, boy. First I smoothed it, then I put it in your ass, boy.
What did you adjust on it so I could fix it? Now he's gonna charge me to tune it? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah.
Fix it!
I'll see how much money I need when the time comes.
Don't sand that. Pull that out. Pull it. Hey, let's tune the mule today.
Let's do it.
We'll drive it and shit.
Let's do it.
Yeah, that'll be the video idea. Yeah, let me show you what he did. What he did. Look at it. Here's what he fucking did to it. First, he fixed it so it idled great a while ago. And then the other day, he came and he broke it. Let me show you. He used to start right up like a champ because my good friend fixed it. Now look. Look what he did. What happened? It forgot what he did to it. Look what he did. Look what he did to it. He burble tuned it, dude. You hit me with a burble tune, dude. Blah, 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 blah. Aren't I supposed to be able to rev it? I tune it? You said you tuned it!
Have you done anything that the tuner suggested to do? Huh? Was there any driving involved? Huh?
Aren't I gonna have to rev it to drive it?
Huh?
I'll have to rev it to drive it, Rafa.
I have to rev it to drive it!
Oh my god. I don't trust this guy.
What are we gonna do for that?
He's gonna give me a bunk tune.
Let's make a bet that you don't have more mid bass in my Corvette.
Okay. Okay, you have subwoofers in the doors.
No, they're not subwoofers. There's a subwoofer in the trunk, though.
Nope, those are Bose subs in the door.
No, there's some in the there's a sub in the trunk.
Okay.
Okay, so these are mid basses.
Okay, well, they suck.
No, they sound better.
The Acura has eights, baby.
These has tens.
They ain't fucking with the eights!
These has tens, bitch.
Okay. Rafa's saying he doesn't need a system in the vet. I'm telling him he needs to take the door panels off, put speakers in, run the wires in. We're doing an iPad.
I'm not
We're
doing an amp.
We're doing speakers. We're doing a sub in the hatchback. Okay? You're not going to be looking like a queer on this show. I'm not going to let you do that to yourself.
Look, right now what you're doing is acting like somebody I know named Russell.
Russell the turd muscle? Mm-hmm. What do you want to do to it? Keep it stock?
No, I want to do iPad.
iPad with a Bose, stock Bose. No.
Stock Bose.
Why don't you just keep that mid, do a tweeter, go active, and just use that mid.
It has tweeters already.
Yeah, but that tweeter's shit, dude.
It sounds good, I'm telling you.
Rafa has learned to tune cars recently, so we're gonna street tune the Mule. Spoiler alert, I broke the transmission.
White band's got to boot up. Should I see if I can get it out? Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. That's good, because I was worried I put that L-bung on the exhaust. When I put the auto-tune, when I was doing the auto-tune, it felt like it was jumping around, but Rafa said my map... The fuel map was all spiky and uneven, right? It wasn't smooth. I was worried that the wideband wasn't getting a good reading with that bung extender. So that seemed to have fixed the wideband problem. And now Rolf was able to tune it because the wideband works. This is a backyard Valencia Rafa street tune. We'll be right back. just what you fixed. Now he's gonna smooth that out. He's gonna give it a smoothing. His smoothing skills are as good as his Bondo smoothing skills. Here's the full update on the Mule. A long time ago, we put the Subaru motor in it, back when the videos used to suck. Now it's 2019, the videos still suck. Views haven't even gone up. I fixed the wideband O2 by extending my bung. Then it ran better after I auto-tuned it in Tuner Studio. Turned out swell. Rafa came and made it idle better a couple weeks ago. He did something. Turns out he smoothed my map last week, fucked the idle up. This is where we get to the part where he owes me big. That brings us to today. He's got to street tune it now. Because he broke it. And then we street tuned it, then he smoothed the map, and then somehow he tuned out my reverse gear. Then he tried to blame it on me. That time I misshifted the fuck out of it. Then he tried to blame it on that time I tried to do a burnout in reverse when we were trying to do a second gear burnout. That wasn't second gear. And then, you know what he tried to do? So this week I'll try to pull the motor out. That way Monday I could pull the transaxle out, drop it off at Rancho, and we'll fix it quick. Then we can go back and fix a couple things I've been wanting to fix on the Mule. We're still saving up for the next build. Buy a bass dangler to support the show at soundman.co. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you tomorrow. Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.